Astrid is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated. Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nasir of your plans, for you are the listener and must bind this family together.
By Sithis, what a mess. I guess this is the end. What? Well, what? Armand Mortier? But that... You mean there's still a chance? Ah. Listen. And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh? Babette, my girl, pack your thing. We're moving.
Good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Ah, yeah.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drink.
We heard you were dead. Mortier's in the back room if you've got business.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed. By the gods! You're alive! But I had heard your sanctuary! Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead, the true Emperor. I still do. It was Morrow. He...
You mean after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract?
Why, this is a stun!
The Emperor is still in. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II as contra.
Yes. I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude Docks.
There was a great battle. It was quite thrilling.
I can't believe you're speaking after.
Thank you.
committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man.
Recording microphone don't work on this. So I gotta fix something. That should be better now. No, not yes. No. It wasn't because I couldn't hear my come across the video. At least I couldn't, so I switched over to a different one, you know. I had to switch over to a different microphone, that's why. I had to switch over to my head. Right here, my gaming head.
Welcome to you. The roads of Skyrim lead to many.
Fuck it.
Ah!
Wait, I know you. Went into the Emperor's
power. Woke up and I always sound like this.
By the gods. You! But it can't be. You're dead. You! Never.
Well, actually, I'm. You failed. If you want to run it, run it. Just know that. We'll run it, Chicken Wing. Shadowmere, you stay behind. They can't kill something that doesn't want to die. Is this the boat? No! The boat's over there. I almost got on the wrong boat. Yeah, pretty much. They'll try though, but they will not succeed. Gotta. Oh, their anchor is still down. Right. But now they all die.
And that's the last one. All right, enough of this.
Something, all right. Yeah. Coffee sounds good. I gotta get some. Don't even try it. I should walk around dressed one of them.
Well, it's all over now. The lieutenant said you could see the smoke.
Kill him. Someone else killed him. Like, is there not a... Guys, mind if I roll this boat? Fuck that instant coffee. Go get the actual coffee. Oh, and that's a field goal. Well, that sucks. Yeah, I wish I could drive the boat, but... Damn. Oh, fuck. I have to take it the other way. I'm home. Crashing bed. Time to end. Oh. Not much. Oh, fuck. I can't open that. Like, you know, I need a... Oh, I needed a key because I'm master. Got it. And now my batteries are low.
And once more, I proved.
And there are not any charged batteries.
I told him you cast the dark.
He's dead. Still inside. Last time I did this, it moved. I watched it before. Got the full thing. It's not bad. Yeah. Gonna blow my nose.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
Good to have
my side. Around here somewhere.
I need reliability. No, I don't want anything your way.
Ha! You're back.
My friend, you...
But you... You're... Now please, go. Collect your money. Let us never look upon one another.
Great.
Our business
is quite thrilling.
I don't think this video is going to be very long. I'm bad, Ryan. actually gotta go find another battery to charge. Hold on. Let me stop you. Say so. So. I have come for my money. It better be in here too. Say so. I don't know about that, but it could be, or again, it could not be. About fire remain a part of me. Fire's not even fucking real. Oh, let's go pay the giants a visit. Let's search the chest. Oh, I don't know, you tell me. I just don't have the answer for you. That's the $1 million answer, isn't it? They're expecting, okay. You're saying there's only one giant here at all? you guys can play with those stupid fucking Ouija boards all you want. That's exactly what they are, stupid.
Well, what word of the... Truly? Could you have... Dis... Now, of course, I must ask. Ha! Now, Mallory is an expert of... You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family. The Dark Brotherhood is on the rise again. I can feel it.
It is us. Emperor Taiji II dead, and the Dark Brotherhood lives. But our work is beginning. Approach me, listener, and words.
Care about all that crap? Ouija boards are like fucking retarded. They should never been. Like, for real. Again, just my opinion.
Looking to hire.
Yeah, I won. Catch me playing. Like, it's fine if other people play with them, but not me. Just not what I want to do. I mean, don't get me wrong. A lot of YouTubers play with them. But it ain't gonna be me. I don't feel like being haunted the rest of my fucking life. You know? This place. Okay, let's go in. We're gonna do this. Hopefully, be able to do this. And whatnot. If not, then. That little orb is, but through that crap. Wait a minute. Fucking minute. It's gonna be a guessing game. Damn it. That would be Snake. That would be Whale. And I want to say this would be Eagle. Okay, let's try that Eagle. And this Whale. That's because she's nuts. Straight up fucking nuts. That's what I... Like, anyone that plays Ouija boards like that is fucking nut. They need help. Sword now. Mine. Ouija board doesn't always know what the fuck it's talking about either, so. He's a fuck in here. Fuck it. But people can believe what they want about. I ain't gonna tell them different. Turning red, that don't mean nothing. A lot of people say their eyes turn red. Opinion. Oh. You want in your cell? Nah, you can't go in there. We ain't locking you in there. Let's learn that, I guess. Summon this dragon.
When a soul is imprisoned in dead flesh.
I probably shouldn't try it on a guard, but... Oh, come on now, we gotta. A weird Gmail came in. Yeah, I get them all the time. I get them all the time. Wow. That was fuck. That was easy, dude.
Hey, Bazaar!
Stop following me. So literally killed. Who would have known? Destruction's at 100? Holy fuck! No wonder my, Let's go, Shadowmere. We're out of here. Oh, that's right. I'm still wearing that goofy outfit. Hold on.
Conductor, we have a problem. Conductor, we have a problem. Conductor,
I don't know that number.
Time to end this little game.
Okay, come on. Shadowmare, move it! Oh, you fucking horse. I'm gonna fucking kill
you.
Oh no.
Shadowmere constantly gets in your way. Like 24/7. Constantly. Yeah. Wait a second.
Thank you.
Alright.
I'm sure Nazir's cooking is great and all, but my appetites are a little more... dessert. You could call it that. Didn't put up much of a fight, but made for a tasty snack. A rich bouquet of flavors. I would definitely recommend it.
Yeah, Shadowmere.
I must head back to the sanctuary before dawn. I will see you there.
She's locked. Let's see what else I can do. I got a new voicemail. Shall we listen to it? God damn it. It's another fucking prank call. Yes, it went off, and then it was a prank call. Again. Yeah. Prank call. Like, you know how there's an app out there that you can prank call people? That's how. I mean... that's why it's the phone. I heard a bear. Who's doing that to me? Like 1 minute, fucking.
All right, hand over your valuable, or I'll gut you like a. Nice try. To ask again. Don't you walk.
Never should have come.
I don't know who it's a prank call me, but it's not fucking fun. I absolutely hate them. Where the fuck are you running to?
Talos guide you.
I didn't finish listening to that one. But I could just... It was gonna be fucking stupid. It was just one of those... things where I knew it was gonna be like... dead awful dumb. I don't even know who it was. It was a prank call.
You the traveler! Over here!
Over where?
That's close enough. Here we go!
Over here!
Listen, bitches, I'm already a fucking vampire. They asked for it. I didn't want to do it. I might regret this. Yeah. It was vampires attacking the vampire lord. Oh, come on. How dumb can you really be? Summer in Star Soil. There's actually a way that you can later on, like in the other DLC. Fucking gargoyle still fall. I'll take care of it. Well, what else? Trying to figure out what else. The fuck we burning? Oh, okay, I got ya. I got ya. Let's see them burn this one. I don't think this has been the smartest. I don't think this has been the smartest choice I've ever made in this game. But now we're right here, so. Time to revert my form, and I think I'm gonna stop this one right here. And I'll do another one in a couple hours. Basically.